ਵਿਜ਼ਨ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦੇਖ ਰਹੇ ਸਾਰੀ ਸੰਗਤਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਜੀ ਮੇਰੇ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਯਾਨੀ ਕਿ ਸੰਦੀਪ ਭੱਟੀ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ। ਅਸੀਂ ਅੱਜ ਹੀ ਮੈਨੀਟੋਬਾ ਦੀ ਲੈਜਿਸਲੇਟਿਵ ਬਿਲਡਿੰਗ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਾਰੀ ਸੰਗਤ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਇਕੱਤਰ ਹੋਏ ਹਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਅੱਜ ਦਾ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਸੀਗਾ ਜੀ ਉਹ ਸੀਗਾ ਸਿੱਖ ਹੈਰੀਟੇਜ ਮੰਥ, ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਅਪ੍ਰੈਲ ਦਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਮਹੀਨਾ ਹੈਗਾ ਜੀ ਉਹ ਮੈਨੀਟੋਬਾ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਹਿਲੀ ਵਾਰ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਹੈਗਾ ਜੀ ਸਿੱਖ ਹੈਰੀਟੇਜ ਮੰਥ ਵਜੋਂ ਮਨਾਇਆ ਜਾ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੈਗਾ। ਅਤੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਮੇਰੇ ਮਗਰ ਦੇਖ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੈਗੇ ਹੋ ਜੀ ਕਿ ਸਿੱਖ ਹੈਰੀਟੇਜ ਮੈਨੀਟੋਬਾ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਆਰਗਨਾਈਜੇਸ਼ਨ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਉਹਦੀ ਸਾਰੀ ਟੀਮ ਅਤੇ ਨਾਲ ਦੀ ਨਾਲ ਜੀ ਪੂਰੇ ਸ਼ਹਿਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਹੈਗੀ ਹੈ ਜੀ ਕਈ ਸ਼ਖਸੀਅਤਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਸੰਗਤ ਦੇ ਰੂਪ 'ਚ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਇਕੱਠ ਹੈਗਾ ਜੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਇਕੱਠਾ ਹੋਇਆ ਵਾ। ਅੱਜ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਹੈਗਾ ਜੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਕਿ ਕਈ ਜਣਿਆਂ ਨਾਲ ਗੱਲਬਾਤ ਕਰਕੇ ਜੀ ਇਸ ਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਹੈਗਾ ਜੀ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਫੀਡਬੈਕ ਲੈਣ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ।
In Manitoba, we have the timelines exhibit. If you look to your right, you look to your left, your right, your left, I don't know. If you look to either side, you will see the panels that basically showcase the nation-building pioneer status of Sikhs in Canada. We are not just immigrants, ladies and gentlemen. Let's not other ourselves. Let's not marginalize ourselves. We were here during World War I. We were here during World War II. We were here since 1809. Now take some time. We'd like to give a big thank you to the Sikh Heritage Museum of Canada. This exhibit to produce, to research, to employ the historians that were required to get this information correct was $60,000. They have sent us this exhibit at just cost of shipping. Please give Sikh Heritage Museum of Canada a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, what do you think?
So we have the leader of opposition, Webb Kinew, with us. And welcome, Webb, to this event that you have been here. And we are really feeling pleasure to you be on our event. So what's your feedback on this? How do you feel about this?
I think it's wonderful to see the Punjabi community and the people who practice the Sikh faith to be celebrated and welcomed into the Manitoba legislature. This is your building, this is the people's building, so it's nice to see this part of the community to be able to come here and celebrate Sikh Heritage Month.
Okay, and also thank you, Webb. I'm really honored to even know that you represent the Bill 228, which says that officially April month should be celebrated as Sikh Heritage Month. So how do you feel about that?
Well, I think it's very important to represent the Sikh community's important month of April, where you're honoring the heritage and the Khalsa, to have that recognized in law here in Manitoba. Some other provinces have done it, the federal government has done it. It's time that the Manitoba government should also recognize Sikh Heritage Month here in Manitoba.
And we as all community are very positive about this, and we are officially, like, I must say that we are really positive that Bill 228 would be there declared soon. And thank you so much for all your efforts and for your time. Thank you so much.
All right, thank you. Have a great day.
So we do have Andrew with us, Andrew Smith. And Andrew, I would like to welcome to our TV Vision Punjab. And I'm really happy that today we all are here to celebrate the Sikh Heritage Month. April is a really important month in Sikh community. So being here, how do you feel being a part of this program?
Oh, it is a wonderful experience today. I want to say Sat Sri Akal to everybody here. On behalf of the government of Manitoba and Premier Brian Pallister, I want to bring greetings here. You know, Sikh Heritage Month, this is the first time it's ever been done in Manitoba, right here at the Legislative Building, the People's Building. Of course, our government introduced and a proclamation about Sikh Heritage Month for the month of April. So happy Vaisakhi to everybody out there, and I look forward to seeing everybody at Gurdwara, and always welcome to the Manitoba Legislative Building. It's a wonderful place to visit. Thank you.
Thank you, Andrew. Always I feel so energetic after talking to you. So thank you to you and to your government for supporting this cause. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you.